Yeah, karate. I could karate chop people. Yeah, I'm ready. Who's ready? You're ready.
You're ready. Synchronize on my mark. Mark.
Ready. Yeah.
You keep moving. I'll stay here. I'll be your backup.
The vault has two security routers protecting it, and you need to shut them both down. Easily done if you patch me into them directly. Look for them mounted on the walls.
Okay, unlock those for us.
Don't get caught on CCTV, okay?
Okay. You know, we're gonna fail it every time.
Bye.
Because I always get caught by cameras. Down there.
Like there's one on the lower level too.
Damn it.
Use those cable ties.
I don't know what we're supposed to do. Let all the kids get down on the ground, though.
I've come up with a plan B. Just find those routers. One of the routers is probably real close.
Find them!
Hey, gang, you got trouble coming by helicopter.
You hit the routers?
Yeah.
Cops are trying to stop us. Defend those routers while I work.
Shit, these are the guys we were looking for.
I got word on the police scanner.
We're underneath you.
Yeah, I have shields up above.
We got 100 seconds left on the hacking.
Police assault in 10. They're trying to shut them down.
Use shields.
Here they come.
Ah, I shot him in the butt. Down with you guys since I'm up here. Hard to tell who's a civilian and who's security guard.
Keep them off the routers.
do you mean they're going after the civilians?
They are?
No, that's what he said. I don't know what that meant.
Oh.
This one has 15 seconds left.
Alright, I just cleared out this side. I just have one person. Here comes more.
How do we know which one the CFO is?
I just saw the CFO through a camera feed. He's still there, nearby.
He's upstairs glowing?
I guess so.
Our equipment?
You still need to find the master code.
Okay. I forget where the stairs are. Robles and patches. And ammo. Looks like you guys are having a battle up there.
I would say so.
Well, that's the server room. I did not mean to throw that. You know this guy could just run to the cops at any time.
Yes, he doesn't. Apparently, he doesn't know that.
He's going a different route than you guys are.
Chopper is inbound. Stand by.
Shot the sniper.
Nice shot. Grab him.
He was right here. They grabbed him.
Okay, good.
671.
Yeah, 671, I guess. Where do we put the code in? Where do we put the code?
Probably downstairs.
You get that? The code is... Yeah, 671, I get it.
Find it?
Yeah.
Ready for a smash and grab. Oh, I'm getting my butt kicked up there. Downstairs.
Get to the vault as quick as possible because no one's going to get us from behind.
They weren't expecting that for goddamn sure. Now, don't lose your advantage, guys. So much value. You came for the ones in the cases, but everything else is a bonus.
Use the plans to get the bags out via the garden. All right, we need to go down to the vault.
In the vault. We're all in the vault, except you.
Yeah, no, that's what I was saying. We need to go down there.
Uh-oh.
I was like, it was more of a question.
Uh-oh.
How do I get down there? They're really turning hard on us. Another police assault coming in. Dude, I feel like I keep reloading my damn guns. There's... Shield. Wall. There's... I don't know how to get down there. Down here? Oh, you guys are... Okay, you guys are down here.
How did so many cops get in here?
I don't know, but now here I come. I'm following you. This is the direction.
Yeah, just break open. And then we have to run and put him on zip lines. Dude.
How do you put them? Oh, throw.
No, don't throw, RB.
Damn, I just threw it off the shell, off the thing. Oh, it actually lets you attach it.
Yeah.
Didn't show it last time. Oh my goodness.
This should be the last one. Signal the escape. Now we gotta go back up, huh? Are we leaving or are we getting more diamonds?
Are we getting more diamonds, right?
Well, we're done with what we're supposed to.
Get more diamonds. Get all the money we can get.
As long as we don't need a crowbar.
Yep. Now I know what I'm doing. Can I not kill him through the water? I hope they make the hitboxes better in the third one.
I bet you they do.
Okay, I got these. There's one on the far right when you come down. There was the one on the left, right when you came down. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you break all these?
I already did.
There's the little guys.
I got most of them.
I'm taking them. Some more.
Put a medic bag behind, or by me.
All right.
Where the zip line is. I think once you put your bag on here, I think we're good to go. If you have a bag, do you have a bag?
No, I don't have a bag.
Oh, you already put it on the zip line.
I didn't.
Never mind.
I'll double check though. I don't think I have anything.
You don't. I can see it on your back. You don't have a bag on your back.
I'm getting health.
Oh, okay.
I would have never guessed PayDay.
Why not?
I don't have a bag. Got it on the zip line. Yeah, I think there is all I heard so far, and I was like, division? Maybe?
That makes more sense.
It does.
But I looked over at Steam, and I'm like, PayDay? No, nope, I would have never guessed PayDay.
Oh, we need to go up.
We were trying to play your server, but your please doesn't work.
Please doesn't work. Please works fine.
For your password?
I'm in it right now.
Sorry, but that's where Marcus and I both tried it. Where are we going?
We need to go up.
I know I didn't put the port correct, but I can't adjust your message. That's why I had to use the invite code, so if people have problems with the port.
Yeah, we used the 51644 or whatever it was, and then we doing please.
Please should be capitalized.
Yeah, we did that lowercase. Like,
all capitalized?
No, it should be. You know, hold on, I'm gonna log out and test it.
We're trying to go upstairs.
Where the stairs are? Yeah.
Yeah, they're over here in the middle. They're back this way.
I didn't even see your message on here. Now I'm an asshole. All right. That worked for me. Literally uppercase P, everything else is lowercase, and I'm getting in.
Guess he doesn't like us, Marcus.
Me neither. I don't really like us.
Wow.
I will happily help you guys get in if you would like.
Alright.
I think we're almost done with this one.
I'm not rushing. I do care of the sniper. I'm attempting to get the boat I parked over here. This place is fucking murder.
Yeah, it is. It's murder.
I mean, it's murdered me a couple times.
You have to be on the helipad, is that what it is?
It's over here.
I see it.
Helipad, maybe.
No, it still indicates here.
Oh yeah, okay. Sniper!
This corner sucked earlier.
Did it?
Yeah. They're not coming back up. Okay. Yeah, you can only shoot so far. Forgot about that.
Yeah.
He's right here. Okay. Achievements. Yeah, if we just get lots of money, that's all I care about. Instant cash? Nice.
Yeah, that's from the jewels, the extra jewels that we sold. Stole. Right?
Sold,
yeah.
Sold.
Yeah.
Stole and sold.
Sold and sold.
Sold.
We sold some stole. Earned 96,596.
I would love to make that kind of money.
Yep, just by never dying. And wearing a bulletproof vest? Yes.
I mean, I might even be willing to need a job where bulletproof vests are required.
There you go. We actually had offshore as well. No. Offshore is $386,000.
They pay more to leave the country because we might do that for free.
Now we have some offshore account somewhere.
That's the best way to go. Preferably in a place that doesn't extradite and is tax-free.
Okay. Leave lobby.